Hello everyone, and welcome to another episode of Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Explorers of Sky. I did some random missions, and I think the story continues now.
Are you still awake, Yan? I have to admit that today was full of surprises. The great Dusknoir's talk about coming from the future. That was mind-blowing. Dusknoir tracked Grovyle from the future to our world. He came to catch that wicked Grovyle and to take him back to the future. That's why the job of capturing Grovyle falls to him. We have to trust Dusknoir about this. I admit, it would have been great if we could capture Grovyle ourselves. But I'm not skilled enough yet. We have to depend on Dusknoir after all. Yeah? I guess you're asleep. I'd better go get some sleep too. I hope that Grovyle gets caught soon. Good night, Yam.
The next morning. Up and at him! It's morning!
Yeah, good morning, Yam.
Yes. Well then. Ahem. So, there's where it stands. We have not yet received word of Grovyle's capture. Hey, hey! Are Mesprit and his friends alright? Now it says his. It said his friends. But Mesprit was the only one that had female pronouns? I don't think this game really knows either, so... We don't know that either. We have received no information at all. We are in the dark. That said, we can't go off on our own and spoil the trap. We will have to stand down until we receive word of some sort. Until then, we should carry on with our usual work. So everyone, let's get back to work today! Hooray! Smiles go for miles. Okay, no, yes, okay. Ahem, you two. Today, you know the drill. That will do. Okay, then let's do that. Another thing I did before starting this episode was look at our storage and use up all those gummies. So I went to the cafe and drank them and boosted our stats and stuff. Which I think was a good idea. So I think we're gonna do that with just a few gummies. And planes should be... no escorting missions. Because usually those Pokemon are really weak. And then... yeah, that doesn't go well. Let's go with Mount Bristle today. Not that it matters to you, because I'm skipping this. But let's look at our storage, get some more gummies out, and visit a cafe. Because I don't think we've done that on screen yet. And I've gotten some really good drinks out of there. Things that boosted stats by like 5 points, so that was great. Doing nothing but waiting is frustrating, but it's the Great Dusknoir's call. We have to trust him to do it.
If the Great Dusknoir and Grovyle were to fight,
I would think the battle would be a high-level one. Yup, I think so too. Do you have Revival Seeds? Why don't you have Revival Seeds? But I can use those too. Yeah. No, thanks, bye. Okay, thanks, bye. Kangaskhan. No. those special bands, and we have those boxes. Thank you. And as I'll take. And we're gonna take out some gummies. We currently have 13 revival seeds, so that is not too bad, but we could always have more. We're not gonna use up those blue gummies. Let's just take the red one. Nope, thanks, bye. And I know I'm not using the gummies in the most efficient way possible, because that would probably be, yes, at the cafe, but only the corresponding gummies to the types of the Pokemon and stuff. I do not have the patience for that, and I don't think I will have team members of all the types anyway, so Yes, we would like to order. Which ingredient shall I use? Use the red gummy, please. Now who will drink this? It's Color. Use red gummy to make a drink for Color? Yep, please. Add the red gummy. That's right. Shake it this way, shake it that way, and stir it all around, and it's done. Color drank the red gummy shake. Moderately sweet, the natural flavor comes bursting forth. Color's IQ went up significantly from drinking a sweet drink. Color's special defense rose by one. Yeah, and so I did that for like 16 of those gummies. It can't hurt. I don't know if this is a sound strategy for anything, but yeah. Let's speed this up. Hot gray gummy drink. Savory fragrance, unique bitterness come together for a mature flavor. Ooh, nice. Ooh, this is good. See, and that's why I'm doing this. So I have PP Saver now. Color already has that. So sometimes you will use moves and not take up any PP. Which is pretty great. Ooh. Ooh, I've got a good feeling about this drink. Color drink the Royal Gummy Smoothie. The delicious flavor overwhelms your senses and delights your digestive system. Color's IQ went up. Color's special defense rose by one. Huh? What? IQ increased again, too. Nah, and that was it. But yeah, I think this is kind of fun. I like that they added that in Sky. I think it's a cute mechanic and nothing else. It's cute. Hello Team Lore, thank you for your continuing assistance in capturing Autos. Today I would like you to search for and apprehend Graveler. Can you assist me? Yeah, sure. Oh no! Can I delete a job? Something. I guess I don't really need this. Yeah, sure. Thank you for your continued assistance. No problem. Anyway, just wanted to show you that, and I will see you when the story continues. So, another day over, another evening.
Say, yeah. I wonder how Esselv and his friends are doing. Do you think maybe they're fighting Grover? Like, right now? Oh man, I just can't sleep when I think about that. But if you stop to think, this is also very strange. I mean, Pokemon from the future? Something that extraordinary is really possible? Yeah, that's true. It's hard to accept that Pokemon could come from the future. Come to think of it, this never crossed my mind before, but
the world of the future from where Dusknoir and Grovel come from. What is it like? Is the future like the present day? Is it a world at peace?
Oh.
Well, it's another early day tomorrow. I'd better force myself to sleep. I'm going to sleep, Yam. Sweet dreams. Tomorrow. Let's do our best. Good night, Yam. Good night.
Next morning. Up and at 'em. It's morning.
Good morning, Yam.
Yes, I would. Well, those were 2 days. Usually after 2 days the plot continues. So, let's see. Let's see. Someone's missing. Who's missing? Is it Diglett? Diglett's missing. Ahem. About the attempt to capture Grovyle, we have yet to receive word that Grovyle has been captured. I understand that you are all itching for something to happen, but consider this a test of your patience, because we ask you to carry on with your usual work. Oh, what's that siren?
Deputy Magnemite is here.
This is a message from Officer Magnezone. We are pleased to deliver this report. Grovyle has finally been captured.
Whoa, at last. My gosh, Grovyle's been caught. Oh my gosh, they did it. Yippee.
There's more. Grovyle was captured by the great Dusknoir. He has informed us that he will return to the future with Grovyle.
Dusknoir is going home. Oh man.
Going back to the future? How do you go back?
I do not claim to understand the process, but I have heard they will be going through a tunnel. He called it a dimensional hole. He opened a dimensional hole in town's main square, I am told. Dusknoir told us that he wishes to say goodbye before he leaves. Therefore, he hopes that you will come to see him for the last time at Treasure Town's square.
Hey, well, what are we all doing here?
Let's hurry. We have to go to Treasure Town. I really want to see him before he leaves. I mean, he's helped us so much, so I guess. Huh? Where's he? Everyone's already here.
Hey, I don't see the great Dusknoir around yet.
What's that?
This is a dimensional hole.
Dimensional hole? Oh! What Magnemite was trying to explain earlier. Emphasis on trying.
Golly, this is it. Isn't that something? So stepping inside this here thing will take you to the future.
Bzzzt, watch out. Bzzzt, bzzzt, stay clear. Bzzzt. The instant you touch it, you will be sent to the future. Bzzzt, bzzzt. Please be extremely careful.
Oof.
Oh, Yuxi, Mesprit, and Axel too.
Kala.
You're all safe! I'm glad to see that!
Naturally!
So did the plan succeed?
Mm-hmm, yep. We have to hand it to the great Dusknoir. It was flawless. Grovyle has been captured. And we regained all the time gears he'd stolen.
Yes! I'm so glad!
Dusknoir should be along shortly.
Oh, who's that?
It's the great Dusknoir!
Here comes the great Dusknoir!
Everyone, make way!
Get.
That's Grovyle.
He looks like a bad guy, that's for sure. Hey, it's great they finally caught him.
That's right. The world was nearly ruined because of him.
Everyone, today I would like to share excellent news with you. Finally, Grovyle. Grovyle has been captured. This was all made possible by your selfless support and cooperation. I cannot thank you enough. As you can see, Grovyle is a vicious and wicked Pokémon. His capture should result in lasting peace for your world.
It looks like they have Grover muzzled. He can't say a word that way.
But I must also deliver a sad piece of news. It is time for me to return to the future. Everyone, I must now bid you farewell.
Oh, so that was true, huh? Hey. Ugh, I'm feeling the blues. There was so much I wanted to learn from you, yup.
Uxie, Mesprit, Asov, I entrust you with the rest.
Yep, we know.
We got the time gears back, and we will make sure they return to their rightful places. The task is yours.
Bzzzt, thank you very much, bzzzt, for everything, bzzzt, bzzzt.
You have literally saved us all, bzzzt. Oh, no. You have been most kind and helpful. I hope you will continue to work to preserve the peace.
Bzzzt, yes, you can depend on that, bzzzt.
Now, I am afraid the time has come. Everyone, though it pains me.
Oh, I hate said goodbyes. I hope we see you again. Wah! Das bloß, wah!
Oh, yes. Before I go, I must see two Pokemon. Kala and Yam.
That's us. Oh man, I'm so honored. Let's go up there. So, this is really goodbye. Task no, sir, for everything you've done to help us and save us all those times. I thank you, sincerely.
Well, this is goodbye. Or is it?
Pardon?
It's too soon for farewells.
What?
You two are coming with me. My gosh!
Kala? Yam?
What was?
What just happened?
So that happened. You guys have no idea how hard it was not to squeal right now. I love this scene. Chapter 14, Into the Future.
Where is this? I was dragged? I can't. I'm losing consciousness again.
I am sorry to have kept you waiting, Master Dialga. While I encountered more difficulty than anticipated, I finally succeeded. In the capture, yes. I fully understand what must be done. Those who seek to alter the course of history must be removed from history. I will see to the elimination immediately. I understand. As you wish, I take my leave. Elimination? That doesn't sound good for us.
Hey! Yam! Wake up, Yam!
Where?
You're awake! Are you hurt? This place, I think it's a jail.
Jail?
I just woke up a while ago, so I'm not sure what's going on. But I tried opening the doors, but they're locked. There seems to be no other way out. I think that we've been locked up. Ugh. What's going on? We're locked up. I don't know what's going on either, but I may as well investigate. Okay, we're in jail. Thank you very much. Okay, we have a bunch of items. Which are not gonna help us because we don't have any keys.
I think we're locked in.
Yam tested the doors. The doors failed to open. It's no good. Like Kala said, these won't open. It sure looks like we've been locked up.
How did we end up this way? I think what happened was Dusknoir grabbed us? Then he dragged us into the dimensional hole.
Wait, what? Wait, so this is maybe... Is this... the future?
But that's... I can't believe this. I mean, this is the future? Why are we even here? But... this whole room is built in a way unlike anything I've ever seen. Now that I've had the time to think, I... Maybe this actually is the future. Then, what? Yam? I think I'm freaking out. Are we really in the future? Oh god, now what are we supposed to do? So if this place is the future, how are we supposed to get back to our world?
They're awake. How convenient.
Excuse me, I'm so sorry.
Alright, we'll do this quick.
Do this quick? Do what?
What?
Ah, they blindfolded me. I can't see a thing. Yam.
Come with us.
Ow! Don't push, I'm a lady. This blindfold makes it impossible to tell where I'm going. But where are they taking us?
We're here.
Ugh, it's so bright. Where is this? They have me stressed up. I can't move. Why is this happening? Oh! Kala! I'm glad to see you. You're okay, right?
You're clueless about what's going to happen. I guess you can afford to be nonchalant about it.
Pardon? Who's there?
That voice came from over there.
Grobile!
You two. Do you have any inkling about where you are?
No.
No, this is a stockade. They're preparing to get rid of us for good.
What? Get rid of us? Wait a second. I can't understand why they want to get rid of you, Grobile. But why us? We haven't done anything wrong.
I couldn't care less, really. You must have done something they can't tolerate.
What? We haven't done anything bad. Don't think that we're like you.
I don't care. You're wasting time losing your cool. Meanwhile, look. Here they come.
Well, who are they?
They're the Chalas who do all the dirty work around here. They also happen to be Dusknoir's underlings.
What? The great Dusknoir's? Hey, it's Dusknoir!
Lord Dusknoir, the three have been tied to the stakes. Well, good.
Dusknoir, sir, it's me, Kala!
Very well, Sableye. Those three. We need to be rid of them.
What?
Pay them no heed. You may get ready.
Wee-hee-hee-hee-hee-hee. Wait a minute, Dusknoir, sir! What's happened to you? Why are you doing this to us?
Don't waste your breath. Instead, shh. Keep your voices down so they can't hear you.
Keep my voice down?
You two. If you want to get away, give me your full cooperation.
What? Help you, Grover?
There's no time to think. Or would you prefer to stick around for them? Psst, hey, you there.
Me?
Tell me. What can you do right now?
What? What can I do?
You asked me that out of nowhere. What to do? Well, I can't reach my items and I don't... Maybe a move? Maybe we can use a move. A move? That could work, but no, that's no good. We're trussed up so we can move. It has to be something to do instantaneously. It doesn't need to be flashy. Can't you do anything more basic?
You're not helping. More basic would be... We could attack.
That's it. That'll do it.
Well, if it's just a regular attack, I can help too.
Good.
Then we're ready to begin.
Very well. But be vigilant to the end. Don't take your eyes off them. Especially that Grovyle. Commence. Now.
They're coming.
Listen carefully. Sableye uses claws to strike.
Yikes, that sounds scary and painful.
And that just might open one avenue for escape. The Sableye will unleash their fury swipes in a frenzy. That is our chance. Even if one of their attacks were to hit the ropes binding us.
Oh, you're right. The ropes might come loose.
Exactly. And if that happens, lash out with an attack, then flee.
But what if their fury ripes, swipes don't slash the ropes, but just us? And what if the Sableye don't use their fury swipes at all? I mean, they have other attacks.
If that happens, well, no use thinking about that, is there? Endure it. Wait for our chance.
But if they keep going, we'll be down before our chance comes. They really want to kill us. Hey! There's a break in the rope.
Now! Attack!
Go!
What is this? There.
We can't see.
Compose yourselves. It's only a luminous orb. Its effect wears off quickly, but not quickly enough. Blasted! That Grovyle. He fled using the flesh from that luminous orb as cover. They won't get away with this. Come! Wee-hee-hee.
I got dirt in my mouth. We're safe.
So Grovyle can use Dig. He sure knows many moves. Well, we got out of that scrape. But we're not out of the woods yet. Let's get out of here, and fast. I think this is a decent point to end our episode. Okay. Well, see you next time. We're in the dark future now. This is great. I mean, not for Yam and Keller, but for me, it's good. Okay. See you then. Bye.